Oh, yeah, I did actually. When they approached me to do it, I'm like, "Are you sure you want to do this? It could get really messy." And they're like, "That's what we want. We want that." So I'm like, "Okay, you asked for it." But yeah, it turned out really well, and that was real. Like, we did not stop staring at each other the whole time, and I was a little bit late, so that made her even angrier.
Yeah, she was like, she was just sat there like a fucking Terminator or something, like dishing out threats to you. And you're just there, like smirking away, like winding her up. Is that your plan?
I'm always like that. I'm always a jokester and I always poke the lion. I get a little bit of kick out of seeing people get angry. So yeah, it was I'm just after I watched it, I'm like, wow, I'm really immature. I like watching myself argue with her, just going, no, it's Willie Bum
That's
Bum.
Speaking of that, who is Willie Bum-Bum?
It's Willie Bum
That's
Bum. You have to YouTube Willie Bum Bum and a song will come up, and that's where I got it from. And her fiance's name Willie. It's Willie Bum
that's
Bum. And he got on my Facebook page and abused the crap out of me. So I started calling him Willie Bum Bum and sent him the link to the YouTube video, and he didn't like it very much. Wow, I'm really immature.